What's going on, guys? This is Lady Luck here again. Listen, welcome to Hops and Bars. We're rocking all things good old-fashioned hip-hop and lyrical rap music. Some old school, new school, but definitely underrated. Underrated. These artists that we're rocking here in Hops and Bars are underrated. So, we're going to check out another phenomenal underrated lyrical rap artist, Dax. Now this is Venom remix by Eminem. And I know he likes Eminem. Eminem is my favorite rap artist of all times ever. Especially female, male rap artist of all times. My favorite female rap artist ever is Snow the Product. Favorite male rap artist is Eminem. He takes the cake. All right, that's just bottom line. Oh, man, Dax, he did Venom. So we're going to check this out. I have not heard this yet. Dax has definitely captured my attention. He's very creative in his videos. Very creative. It's like watching a mini feature film. I mean, you're definitely getting high-level entertainment with him. And, the day before, we checked out Dear Alcohol. Deep. Y'all need to listen to that. Check out Dax's official YouTube channel. Just go down the list. Pick anything, and you will not be disappointed. So, we're going to get to this. If you guys can, also check out my official YouTube channel, The Lady Luck Club. I'll be hopping over there in a minute to do my segment there. Phenomenal, great vocalists and singers and dancers there. And you will not be disappointed there either. And also, I'll have in the description the merch. You have merch up from the Lady Luck Club as well. Let's get to it. 200,000 likes to unlock a new Dax genre?
Blackie? I know I'm usually shitting on you, but I'm sort of worried about you, man. I mean, if Eminem does ever hit you up, you won't have any bars left.
Okay, last time.
Okay, Blackie, last time. But promise me that after this, you'll go see a doctor and get some help, okay?
Dr. Dre?
No, you fucking monkey, a real doctor. Get on.
Hey, I never have on a shirt.
Yeah, I'm about to spit this venom. My heart's full of rage, pent up aggression. I'm about to tear this beat a new asshole. I don't think they learned their lesson. How the fuck you wanna talk rap in this generation, but I don't get mentioned? Like I ain't done more than 95% of these niggas independent. This level is not reachable. They ain't never seen a man climb this high. No hooks, my fate is the truth. I spit, I catch from a view that's fisheye. Riptides as I wave them goodbye. You can't swim tsunamis. This beat's getting flipped acrobatically, bitch. I'm catching bodies. Loaded up, I'm a son of a gun, pistol whipping everyone who is not in my caliber. Verbal bullets get to flying on automatic. You can dodge if you are not a challenger. I revolve around and orbit the earth. You not planted anywhere on my calendar. Smith's words in the west and on leap years. I'm out sniping these lines out in Africa. Desert Eagle, gas and chambers within your cerebral. Semi-democratic, even Mike Pence couldn't second or amend. Bars this lethal, fuck peace. They in the Middle East for the oil. Root of evil, blood on the flag, they've been Latin. So who's saying that it's not about the soil?
I recoil cause I'm not with the
politics. If I don't get voted in office, I'm done with the remix and paying these homages. Cause I don't see no other candidate fit for position with this type of confidence. Who came in the game off the bench and been killing these people and ain't got a scholarship. Just to be honest, when most of the comments is positive, negative feedback is fueled to achieve more accomplishments. Hoping they don't put a sock in it, please do the opposite, fan the flame. Fuck if they don't, I'ma add my own oxygen. I don't need oxygen, bitch, I'm monogamous. Marry the game by Solomon. My shit is real and dependent on me to produce and continue my reign. And that's why my temple's...
Okay, I got to pause with his stuff because I have to take that in bit by bit. Oh, come on, man. If it blows my mind, I'm going to rewind it. Dax, you're blowing my mind, young man. First of all, the comical part of this in the beginning is something else. And if you really want to know how comical he is, look at those Grinch videos he did. Oh, God.
We'll be right back.
So he has a thing against shirts.
Yeah, I'm about to spit this venom. My heart's full of rage, pent up aggression. I'm about to tear this beat a new asshole. I don't think they learned their lesson. How the fuck you wanna talk rap in this generation, but I don't get mentioned? Like I ain't done more than 95% of these niggas independent. This level is not reachable. They ain't never seen a man climb this high. No hooks, my fate is the truth. I spit, I catch from a view that's fisheye. Riptides as I wave them goodbye. You can't swim tsunamis. This beat's getting flipped acrobatically, bitch. I'm catching bodies. Load it up, I'm a son of a gun, pistol whipping everyone who is not in my caliber. Verbal bullets get to flying on automatic. You can dodge if you are not a challenger. I will walk around and orbit the earth. You not planted anywhere on my calendar. Smith's work.
The entendres on top of entendres in this. Goodbye, you can't swim. Tsunamis is beats getting flipped acrobatically. Man, come on now. You're talking about not just tsunamis and swimming, but also like cheerleading with the cheerleading moves. Being able to get flipped in the air. That's what the flyers get the flip. They get flipped. That's one of the terms they use in cheerleading. If they throw you in the air, they call you a flyer. For all of my cheerleading experience from a good 2 weeks of doing it, that's one of the things they wanted to do with me. No.
Flip that dramatically, bitch. I'm catching bodies. Load it up. Son of a gun. Whipping everyone who is not in my caliber. Verbal bullets get to flying on automatic. You can dodge if you are not a challenger. I revolve around and orbit the earth. You not planted anywhere on my calendar. Smith's words in the western on leap years. I'm out sniping these lines out in Africa. Desert eagle, gas and chambers within your cerebral. Semi-democratic, even Mike Pence couldn't second or amend. Bars is lethal, fuck peace. They in the Middle East for the oil. Root of evil, blood on the flag, they've been Latin. So who's saying that it's not about the soil? I recoil cause I'm not one of politics. If I don't get voted in office, I'm done with the remix and paying these homages. Cause I don't see no other candidate fit for position with this type of confidence. Who came in the game off the bench and been killing these people and ain't got a scholarship. Just to be honest, when most of the comments is positive, negative feedback is fueled to achieve more accomplishments. Hoping they don't put a sock in it, please do the opposite, fan the flame. Fuck if they don't, I'ma add my own oxygen. I don't need oxygen, bitch, I'm monogamous. Married the game, but like Solomon, my shit is real and dependent on me to produce and continue my reign. And that's why my temple's the booth. I'm feeling diabetic in this generation cause they sugarcoating all the truth, not to mention the penicillin and the ink's blue. So like Duke, I bomb on these devils who never follow through. Fuck, I'm official, the government knows it. Central intelligence has me on watch. They got a micro inside of the phone, so I don't talk like the hands on a clock. I don't do virtual, I'm in reality. You're in the meta, slate to a box. Fungible token, hot for a moment. Everybody gets a fuck like a dot. The illegitimate rat child. My style is an LLC, limited and in the company of greats with no back and a liability. If you wanna make bets, I'm ABC. That's alpha, you baked up bait on me. I don't miss, and if I remix or hit the mind shifts to process it, please repeat. Cause I spit that venom. My bite is extreme. It may affect you depending on facts within the entanglement I call the scheme. It could be bars on the surface of deep. They're talking the language of chasing your dreams. It's just some ridiculous shit to remind you that
I gotta go back.
I bomb on these devils who never follow through. Fuck, dude. I'm official, the government knows it. Central intelligence has me on watch. They got a micro inside of the phone, so I don't talk like the hands on a clock. I don't do virtual, I'm in reality. You're in the meta, slate to a box. Fungible token, hot for a moment. Everybody gets a fuck like a dot. The illegitimate red child. My style is an LLC, limited and in the company of greats with no backing or liability. If you wanna make bets, I'm ABC. That's alpha, you baked up bait on me. I don't miss, and if I remix or hit the mind shifts to process it, please repeat. Cause I spit that venom. My bite extreme. It may affect you depending on facts within the entanglement I call a scheme. It could be bars on the surface of deep. They're talking the language of chasing your dreams. It's just some ridiculous shit to remind you that that's the totally different league. That venom. And it's not gonna stop. I got 100 of these in the bag. You better pray I don't drop. I see the evil, I see the rituals, I see the sinister plots. Yeah, so I stay at war with these demons, a sinner, but I'm still a soldier for God. You better give me space, son, I'm a star. Wars are fought and waged over art. If they invade dirt like Darth, there will be no minds left to spark. I don't gotta act to play my part. I'ma shake peers, I go to ham to let them think they'll ever get near. Like Broadway, bitch, I'ma set the stage. Grease elbows, then go investigate. I think something's going on in this day and age, cause we stare while the problems escalate. And I estimate that in 33 years, in 33 days, the waters will rise and the climate will say that the humans on Earth didn't care to change for their children and now have to suffer the fate to suffocate. But back to the rap shit. If I get too real, you pigs will squeal and say Dax going batshit. Well, if I am, I got the perfect average. ERA plus error, and this one ain't golden. If Dax can't have
time, because no one spits this truth, and even if they wanted to, their minds can't grasp it. What happened? Rap used to be a skillful passion. Now they robbing it just like baskets. The ice and the cream and the focus on fashion has got the masses divided in social classes, obsessed with the size of asses, living a fake life in Calabasas to feel valid that everybody thinks they want until they finally have it. Open eyes, this is demise. We are currently living inside fucked up.
Okay. Ooh. I feel like I'm breathing for him. Y'all listen to me. Let me tell you something. Mama got to take this in bit by bit, because if not, I'm a pop a vein. Trying to keep up with him. All these entendres. Goodness. And you know what? I got the caption on because I don't rap. And I don't want my brain to go that fast. I want to be able to see what he's saying. That's one of the reasons that I love Dax so much. He's so creative with how he puts out these bars and the lyrics. Being able to put that meaning out and then spell them in, you know, spell it in a way where it has that double, triple meaning. Some of them have triple entendres. This is insanely good, man. You cannot deny him his talent. You cannot deny his talent. You can't.
There will be no minds left to spark. I don't gotta act to play my part. I'ma shake peers. I go to ham to let them think they'll ever get near. Like Broadway, bitch, I'ma set the stage. Grease elbows, then go investigate. I think something's going on in this day and age, cause we stare while the problems escalate. And I estimate that in 33 years, in 33 days, the waters will rise and the climate will say that the humans on Earth didn't care to change for their children and now have to suffer the fate to suffocate. But back to the rap shit. If I get too real, you pigs will squeal and say, Dax going batshit. Well, if I am, I got the perfect average. ERA plus error, this one ain't golden. If Dax can't have it, cause no one spits this truth, and even if they wanted to, their minds can't grasp it. What happened? Rap used to be a skillful passion. Now they robbing it just like baskets. The ice and the cream and the focus on fashion has got the masses divided in social classes, obsessed with the size of asses, living a fake life in Calabasas to feel valid that everybody thinks they want until they finally have it. Open eyes, this is demise. We are currently living inside fucked up times. Mandates engage the rise of violent crime, depression rates, and death by suicide. It awaits to lower chakras and divide while the normalcy of privacy's deprived in the cancel culture. Vultures sit and hide and then gas the light with lies on their device, and people cry till eyes all realize within the choice to pick a side, not fall in line like sheep who can't decide where the grass is green or put the pesticide. And the best advice that I can now provide is to live your life the best you can despite this evil crooked roller coaster ride that you're guaranteed not to survive.
Man, come on. Oh, man. So much sadness. Let me tell y'all something. We do not rock garbage in hops and bars. Dax is the truth. And I love the fact that he's independent, too. Just like he said, he has the freedom to say what he mean and mean what he say and speak his mind. And that's just, a lot of my favorite rap artists are independent and unfortunately underrated, and they should not be. They should be the ones performing at Grammys and Coachella. I can't say that enough. Coachella has so many options to pick other artists out there that are just as phenomenal as some of those mainstream artists. Bottom line, I just feel like they need to add some variety anyway. I mean, honestly. But they still have so many artists to choose from. You don't have to beg a mainstream when you have so many of these other underrated artists that are just waiting for that opportunity to be presented to them. Whether it's performing at the Grammys or Coachella or the Hip Hop Awards, BET Awards, whatever. There's so many talented artists out here. Stop bringing on the same ones and get some lyrical rap artists out there on the forefront is talking about something. Yeah. So in the meantime, we're definitely going to rock him here in the Hops and Bars. I hope you guys enjoyed that, because I did. I have to listen to his stuff sometimes, 2 or 3 times, to catch all these dang on bars. His flow changes up. And I mean, you're trying to keep up with his movement, his dance. He can dance. He can sing. He has so much talent, it's not even funny. You guys, make sure you go on my main YouTube channel. I'll be starting my segment there in a few minutes, but man, phenomenal artists over there as well. We got to support these underrated artists out here and put their music and their craft on the forefront where it belongs. You guys continue to be safe. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. And until the next video.